What's going on, everybody? Al here. Here it is, the official October 2018 fragrance swap thread. The month of October, the leaves are starting to fall. Fall is in the air. It's crazy. Summer came and went. I can't believe how time is flying. Time to pull out the heavy hitters, the dark, spicy fragrances for the cool, cold weather. Happy Halloween. I want to wish everyone a happy Halloween. All right, this is how the official October 2018 fragrance swap thread is gonna work. You're gonna comment down below. Name the fragrance or fragrances you have for swap for the month of October. Put down the size of your bottle or bottles. You can put down 1.7 ounce 50 ml, 3.4 ounce 100 ml. Put down how much juice is in your bottle. 50% full, 75% full, 95% full. BNIB, which stands for brand new in box. Put down if your fragrance has a cap or not. Put down if your fragrance has a box or not. Put down if your fragrance is a tester. Now, some testers do have a box, some do not. Some testers come with a generic white box or a generic brown box. Some testers do have a cap, some do not. Put all that down. Put down if your fragrance is a gift set. Does it come with the aftershave, shower gel, or deodorants? Most important, put down what you're looking for in return. You can sell a fragrance or fragrances, put down what you have and how much you would like to get. Decants are welcome. Yes, decants are welcome. Treat them just like a bottle. Most important with decants, put down if it's a plastic or glass atomizer or bottle. That's important because some people do not like the plastic atomizers. Myself, I'm not a big fan of plastic. I like the glass. Glass is where it's at. And that's it. Those are the rules for the official October 2018 fragrance swap thread. The swap thread that's been going on for many years. I've been doing this for many years with huge success. A lot of success with the swap threads these past few years. And I wanna say thank you for all the support. Let's keep it rolling, let's keep it going. A lot of great classy guys that's been swapping in my swap threads for the many years. And I wanna say thank you to everybody out there for all the support. Let's make it happen. Let's keep it rolling. Happy Halloween once again. I have nothing for swap as of now, but who knows? As the month goes on, I might have something and you'll see me posted in the comments. I'll be posting down below as well. If you see anything suspicious, please report it. Ask around, ask your fellow swappers. You can ask me too, comment, hit me up, and I'll try to help you out as much as I can. And that's it. That's how it's gonna work. If you're new to the swap thread, welcome. Anybody, all the people that are returning, thank you once again. I'll see you in November with the all new swap thread. I'll see you soon with a new Street Sense episode and review. Later.